Hey guys, we all are watching on television last 4-5 days. So government has declared a curfew, government has declared a lockdown, and they have insisting us, to all of us actually, to work from home. Because it's for our safety, for our family safety. But apart from working from home, what are the things you can do while sitting at home, you know? So this is Vinod Patil from the Obert. We are new 3D visualization and animation business. So today I want to tell you about 5 productive things which you can do while in quarantine. So here's the first thing which you can do actually in the morning, which is indoor exercise, right? So we always had an excuse, you know, as far as the exercise is concerned. अरे टाइम नहीं है, कौन से बजे उठेगा, आई कैन नॉट गो, यू नो, बिकॉज यू डू वर्क प्रेशर. नाउ अभी तो कोरोना आ गया तो बाहर जाना ही मना है, राइट? बट फ्रेंड्स ये नहीं चलेगा. यू कैन डू लॉट ऑफ इंडोर एक्सरसाइज, यू नो, देयर इज अ ऐप अवेलेबल वेर यू कैन वॉच फ्री एक्सरसाइज, फ्री वर्कआउट्स, यू नो. सो दिस इज द वन थिंग यू कैन डू डेफिनेटली, एंड यू कैन स्टार्ट फ्रॉम नाउ, फ्रॉम टूडे ऑनवर्ड्स. सो दैट्स द वन, इट्स इंडोर एक्सरसाइज. सेकेंड इज you can watch a lot of documentary movies, you know, business. Since I'm into business, I'm watching a lot of documentary movies which can be beneficial for my business, you know. So as an entrepreneur out there, watch a documentary movies on Netflix. There are a lot of documentary movies regards to business and entrepreneurship which you can definitely watch, you know. There is a third thing which is my favorite area. When I do this, my brain actually, you know, start running more than 300 km per hour when I do this. So this is nothing but reading a book. Yes friends, you can start reading a book on your personal development, on motivations, on related spiritual, and the fourth the most important part, you know, the fourth one is, you know, develop to how to be patient, you know, and it will help you a lot for coming years, so this is the one area you can definitely look for, develop your skills. Other than that, there's a lot of other areas which you can develop. And the fifth one is do a lot of extensive research. Do research on your entrepreneurship, do research on your maybe one of the business model. You can do research on other area where there is your passion, but you didn't get a chance so far because of your daily routine, your busy routine. So this is a time where you can do a lot of extensive research. So yeah friends, this is the 5 productive things which you can do while sitting at home in quarantine. And or if you have any question to ask, comment down below. I'll be ready to help you out. So again, this is Vinod Patil signing off from your bird. Thank you so much. See you in my next video.